So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Tavern Master series. My name's Leon, I'm looking after you. And yeah, we've got this, just carrying on from where we left off really. Got the people now coming in to sit down in our expanded inn. Chef's a bit stressed. Definitely seem to be handling the serving of the people better. Or is that all we're gonna get today is the guests? When you do the parties, it's a lot more sedate. I suppose it's more guaranteed money because you know what you've got coming in. Right, we'll speed it up. Improve the lights. I think that would also give us another party option. Now we're going to get up to 1500. Seen any wine going out yet? Maybe it was not part of this one. I Nope. Right. So Alice is nearly ready to level up. Straight into the food. Goblets of wine are going out. There you go, had to be you. We desperately need another waitress. Right, I'm going to tell. I'll slow this down a second. You can carry 5 drinks. I tell Alice not to do food. Man, look at this. Problem is, you can't get another waitress till there. Hoping that because we've started this way early, Jeff's a bit stressed again. The only way to solve him is money. Thank you. It's amazing how quickly that these things man, we need to get the waitresses unlocked. Right, we've got a party. We've already served enough people for. Spend some money on furniture. Put a fireplace in. I mean, especially the prestige. Better the food. Ah, right, okay, I understand. So for this, ah, we've unlocked ale. I want that one. Because I need to get to there. I thought we might start on a slight minus. Right. What's wrong with you? So you think if we got another two waitresses, we'd be laughing. Chef has threatened, the barman has threatened to quit. He's nearly got all of the bar products. Oh. See if it works better that way around. Just can't seem to get enough drinks around. She's not got a priority on cleaning. Go for that one.
Oh.
That was not expected. Guards. Where's he stand? That was a bit unexpected. But yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish off this party and then we're going to push forward. We're on, getting on with the research. He's about halfway to getting another chef, which means we can then concentrate on getting the extra waitresses. As I said, this is where we've got him. So a couple more events like this. I can then go here and choose that one. So yeah, and all she's doing is constantly getting drinks out. Change you to there. $158 we did. Refill that. So yeah. We're going to push on in the next episode, come back and join us for that one. Hopefully we can start getting even more people served and look at trying to do whatever the next level expansions will be. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new or if you haven't already done so. I'll see you next time. Bye bye for now.